So close, so far, right from the start. So close, so far. So close, so far.
Tempo, brain caught up in limbo. Screen paused on a game on Nintendo. Little Ben, you were so little then. Didn't even dig a win, you just needed fitting in. Young man with a plan to demand dividends. Not for the love of money, for the love of rhythm. And you're seeking every facet now. Rock shows working up in the classes now. Started out small, filled like half a lounge. Now you selling out shows, lines back around. Sniffed out that scent like a basset hound. Shit, the boy's got imagination. And he grinds, no backing down. So when he comes through, better ready your congratulations. They said he could make it, it should. If he only knew how to break and escape from the wood. He's been late to the good, shake for the foot. But he keeps going, he ain't staying in the place where he stood. But he's not there yet, he's still a young kid on the floor. Just thinking he could be him a star. Singing to the notes of his father's guitar.
So close, so far.
Did it hit when I aim for the heart? Keeping everyone I love in the dark till the music starts and I'm ripped apart. Never left the jungle, so the blade is sharp. We're still savages in a strange amusement park. So tell me what it takes to reach the end. Feel a little bit of joy from what you did. Feel like you didn't waste a thing. Bet it all win and lose it time again. See, the trick to the trip is lose your mind. So the bumps in the road will make you smile. I see the end come and count the miles. Hope will slow down.
Back in Boston, back when I was bitten, I wasn't alone. My best friend was there, and she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So, she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
No, you don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what... You keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.